Nipai au pe sinom modawa moda rabiu moba tupe nuwaju olon adula tupe
Oh, Please let us be seated for the first Bible lesson. We are on page 11 now, please.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise the living Jesus. Our first lesson shall be taken from the book of Isaiah, chapter 62, verse 1 to the end. Isaiah 62, verse 1 to the end. I read the name of the Father, the Son,
please let us stand up,
and
please.
The Holy Ghost. Our first lesson shall be taken from the book of Isaiah, chapter 62, verse 1 to the end. I read, for Zion's sake will I not hold my peace, and for Jerusalem's sake I will not rest, until the righteousness thereof go forth as brightness, and the salvation thereof as a lamp that burneth too. And the Gentiles shall see thy righteousness, and all the kings thy glory, and thou shalt be called by a new name, which the mouth of the Lord shall name. Thou shalt also be a crown of glory in the hand of the Lord, and a royal diamond in the hand of thy God. For thou shalt no more be termed forsaken, neither shall the land any more be termed dislocate, but thou shalt be called Hezekiah, and thy land Obula, for the Lord delighteth in thee, and thy land shall be married. For as a young man marrieth a virgin, so shall the sons marry thee, and the bridegroom rejoiceth over the bride, so that God's righteousness rejoice over thee. 6. I have set watchmen upon thy walls, O Jerusalem, which shall never hold thy peace nor thy night. Ye that make mention of the Lord, keep no silence, and give him no rest that he established, and take him, make him Jerusalem a praise in the earth. 8. And the Lord has sworn by his right hand and by the arm of his strength, surely I will no more give the corn to the meat for thine enemies, and the sons of thy stranger shall not drink the wine for this which thou hast labored. But they have gathered, it shall eat it, and praise the Lord, and that thou have brought it together shall drink it in the courts of the holiness. 10. Go through the gates, prepare ye the way of the people. Cast up the highway, gather out the stones, lift up the standard for the people. Behold, the Lord hath proclaimed unto the end of the world. Yea, the daughter of Zion, behold, thy salvation cometh. Behold, his reward is with him, and his work before him. 12, which is the last verse. And they shall call them, and thy holy people, the redeemed of the Lord, and that shall be called self out. This is the reading of the first lesson, and Lord bless the holy words.
Number 173. Second.